and vivat Inostrenka, many congratulations to the Library for Foreign Literature on your centenary. It's a wonderful achievement, hopefully the first centenary of many. And this embassy, since it began nearly 50 years ago, has enjoyed very close cooperation with the Library, and long may it continue. I think the eternal question for a small country embassy in a place like Moscow, which isn't just a world capital but a huge cultural center, is how do we spend our time, our limited resources? And culture is central to that, and specifically literature, in which we have such great traditions. So the Library for Foreign Literature represents for us a key partner in communicating with the Russian readership, the values of Irish literature. So that is basically what the library means to us. We're interested in many projects, and we want to be quite adventurous in introducing new writers to Russia. But in the meantime, I think we'd like to focus on our strengths, and one of those is James Joyce, who really has a very popular fan club and a strong readership in Russia. We very much appreciate the annual Bloomsday, which has been hosted by the library in recent years, for quite a few years, in fact. Next year is very significant. 2022 will be the centenary of the publication of Ulysses, which is the foundation work in many ways of modernism, at least in the English language. So it's not too soon to start thinking about how we will really do Joyce justice and commemorate Ulysses here in Moscow. And the Library for Foreign Literature will be absolutely key to our plans. It would be good to also talk about other modern writers, and just slightly randomly, because these are some of the books I particularly like in my collection, but also thinking about the Russian reader. A few, for example, Patrick McCabe is quite a popular writer in Ireland. He writes a little bit in dialect, which might present its own challenges to the translator, but he combines humor and sadness in a very effective way, I think. So he's a writer I would definitely recommend. John McGahern is a little bit more somber and well-established writer, especially on themes of Irish history. And this is his masterpiece, I think, Amongst Women, which I think is well worth reading. Another couple of writers I thought I'd mention, contemporary writers. Colm Tobin is one. His book Brooklyn, obviously set partly in the United States, made into a very successful feature film as well. A very good read, very much recommended. And I should have a little bit of gender balance, because we have many wonderful women writers. One in particular, Anne Enright, The Gathering. She is a very wonderful writer and speaker. So I hope at some time we can welcome her to speak here in Moscow. But those are just a small selection of books I thought would be appreciated by a Russian readership. We're very pleased that the library is quite a large building and has many areas for the presentation and reading of books. So we do hope in the future, we'd like to work with the library on increasing the stocks of Irish literature. So at least there will be an Irish corner, perhaps an Irish shelf. One day, maybe an Irish room, we'll have to see. It's very, I think, quite easy and not expensive for us to donate books. So let's talk about that. It would be very good to have some of the writers visit as well and make presentations on that. So I think it's something we would definitely like to work on. Thank you.